Saint Soldier Paradise School Dukoli's student Aastha of class 8th got selected for national cricket team under 17. The interstate cricket tournament was held in the month of November. The first quarter-final match was held between Fatehgarh and Mohali cricket team and the target was 55 in 8 overs. While semi-final was held between Hoshiarpur and Mohali team and the target was 34 in 10 over. And the final match was between Muktsar and Mohali team and the target was 54 in 10 over. Three students, Varsha and Kashish from class 8th and Meera from class 7th, also got selected for the state-level cricket tournament under 14. This was a proud moment for Saint Soldier Paradise School, Dukoli. The school principal, Mrs. Neelam Bhar, admired the students for their hard work and dedication towards their success. She also appreciated the sports teachers, Mr. Abhishek and Mr. Deepak, for their efforts. This victory is not just a triumph for the team but also for the entire school. Winners also expressed their gratitude towards the principal and the school management for their support and guidance. Vice Chairperson Mrs. Sangeeta Chopra also congratulated the selected students and said that it is a memorable moment for Saint Soldier family.